Hey everybody, Jeff here. Welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. I quickly replayed that last mission just because I realized you get an extra thing if you complete it within 6 minutes. And nobody needs to see that again, so I just did it. And we're reloading the file right now. There we are. Okay, what were we doing? I wanted to check out clothes. And bring Pearson animals to supply the camp. So we need to get... Got 67 bucks, and we need to get animals, I guess. Oop, what? Yes, that's fine. Come on. Apparently it is going to do that every time. Okay, which one of these little hovels is mine? I think I'm over here. I am, indeed. But yeah. Alright. What do we got? I don't care if Molly's a cruel and heartless woman or not. I want to see what I got for clothes. Got the gunslinger. We got summer gunslinger. Winter. Ooh, fancy. Can I change the colors, though? Grizzlies, outlaw. Average temperatures. Oh, so we got to keep an eye on the temperatures, too. Brawler. Ruffian. The rebel. Can I turn him around? The innocent. And the pursuer. What do we got for hats? No hat. Gambling hat. This hat will always... This will always stay on your horse. Cool. Docker hat. Worn gambler's hat. You know, I think I like this one, honestly. One of three hats. One out of three hats on your horse. Oh, I can storm on my horse. That's awesome. So we're going to equip that. And these have stats or something? I want to store it on the horse, too. All right, cool. Oats. Let's have a dress-up party. Duster. Pair with other warm items for protection from the cold. Oh, but I like...
Come on, Jack. Read for me, little.
I'm hungry, Mama.
Oh, is his name Jack? I want the wool.
Later.
Okay.
Oh.
Go have a rest now.
I'm gonna say I'm kind of partial to the duster. Whip. We're gonna be spending a lot of money on clothes. Let's do the shirt first. Everyday shirt. French dress, yin. Everyday, there's everyday overshirt versus everyday shirt. Let's do that one. Yeah. There we go, that's a little better. Vests, what we got for vests? Legion vest, jeez. That sounds weird, scary, fancy. How will that look? Well, that's not too bad. Jeans, I want blue jeans, please. I think, yes, yes. This is a little silly, but whatever. And suspenders. Those are the only ones I got? Oh, we gotta do something about that beard, too. And boots. Let's just go no boots. Okay, we're gonna stick with the boots we got. Oh my god, why is there so much stuff? Neckwear? We gotta check out the neckwear. We're, I guess? I don't know. This episode is taking a more, dress-up dream party turn than I had expected it to. God, he's got hairy arms. Did you see that? Jeez. Got a bandolier? I do have a bandolier. Does it do anything, though? What do bandoliers do? Sure. Okay. I think we're good. How do I shave? Where do I shave? What do I inspect? Oh, that's his journal. Okay. Look at the map, actually. We've got donate to camp, butcher, visions, health supplies, dominoes, ammunition. Somebody told me I could shave. Somebody said I can shave here. Where? How do I shave? Where do I shave? How does the shaving work? Damn photograph. Look at this photograph. Are these... Oh, it's a memento. First bank robbery, newspaper scrap. Okay, blah, blah, blah. Who cares? I cannot handle this unruly bed. Or beard bed. It wasn't an option in clothing, was it? Talismans? What the hell is a talisman? Guess not. Okay, so we probably ought to keep some cold weather crap on our horse. No, no, no. Clothing. I've heard that you want to keep spare stuff on your horse. Store on horse. And store on horse. There we go. Ah, shaving kit. There it was. There it was. Where is it? Right here. I don't mind that. Oh, no. There's so many. Why are there so many options? I'm going to say we just go all the way down. Because even all the way on him does not look like it's all the way. He looks like that's a terrible trim job. Excuse me. Excuse me again. All right.
Hey, Arthur.
Dutch, how's it going? I just talked to you a bunch, so I don't really want to do it again. Where do I... There was a donate thing, though, correct?
You know, I think we're going to be...
I think you already told me all this shit.
Oh, but what next?
Is that a thing? Is that a thing? That's not a thing.
Lost in Blackwater. We have licked our wounds long enough.
Are you going to follow me? Jesus, okay.
We do what we
all right.
Do. We make more money, and before they even realize that we're here, we're going to be gone again. And after that, I ain't losing to these... These fools.
If you stop talking, I will contribute. I will give you money if you shut up.
We get to work here. We make money, and then we head back out west to freedom. Oh, I ain't wavering, son.
Well, you didn't really shut up, so I'm not giving you too much. What do I do for give item? How does this work? I can only do...
How long till we eat, Pearson?
It's coming! It's coming!
Here, I'm not a bracelet guy. You can have that. There. Be happy. That a thing? No? Okay. Where am I going? What do I need to do here? Here's my map. What are my options? We got Uncle. Uncle needs to speak to you, and we have something down here, Reverend Swanson. I guess let's talk to Uncle. Whoever the hell that is. How you doing, buddy? Still hanging in there?
Well, how long you gonna keep me like this?
Huh? Quite a while. I'm assuming. Yeah, I'm bored with you.
Get on out there, Mr. Morgan.
I am.
What's it like?
Fine, Susan.
There's food to eat. Fools to rob. We'll be okay.
All right, you have fun.
Don't linger too long.
We sent Micah and Lenny out scouting west to see what they could find.
Jesus, you're gonna follow me. Why is everybody gonna follow me?
Decent bit of money if we're gonna get out of this hole.
Oh, I know.
All right. That's cards. I am not good enough at cards to do that. All right, Uncle, where are you? Are you Uncle?
Oh, fella. Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Well, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
Do you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
Yeah, do some actual work, you lazy ass.
You gonna take the old man into town? You can take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now. Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
She does bring that out.
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? 3 young, healthy women want you to take them a robbing. You're worried about house chores. Let's go.
Yeah, I am. Because we don't have a house yet.
You got me. Come on in.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
You know, I think having that bandolier gives us extra ammo, but I really don't like the look of it.
Let's go.
All right. Out through the trees here, then take a left.
Yep.
All right, into town we go. You guys want to listen to anything on the radio? Any requests?
Whoa.
No? Fine. We can just sit in silence then. The whole trip.
Lady, that's a song.
Oh, never mind. Christ. All right, this seems like a, there we go. Oh, hold on.
Is one of you gonna get that fella's horse?
Well, I got lumbago.
Yeah, sure.
Very serious.
Lumbago, what?
All right, I'll see what's going on. Lumbago, really?
You all right there,
hello, sir.
Oh, hey, you couldn't help me get my other horse back from over there, could you?
Over where? No, shit, no, I put the wrong button.
You got the time to be running around after your horses.
Well, I just figured I'd ask. I worried this one's gonna bolt on me, too.
Yes, I will help.
Tether it first, then.
No, I want to help. I want to help. Oh, damn it. No, I want to... I wanted to help. Maybe I can still help. Shut up. I'm trying to do something. Oh, there we go. Ah, I got you on a tree.
Easy now. Come on now.
Don't you get your... The study. Dire. Cat. How do I... There we go. There we go, buddy. You're okay. I'm gonna bring you back to your guy. Even though I accidentally said I wasn't gonna.
This way. Come on.
Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Come on. I better get paid for this still. Or whatever. I feel like I was on a really good, not wrong button kick.
Here. Here you go.
I know I said I wouldn't do it, but I changed my mind.
No, not really. I was just trying to impress the women.
Well, anyway, thank you.
Really? You're not gonna... Okay, I'm in a forgiving mood. Also, you gonna do anything with that horse? I'm gonna accidentally hit it, dude.
You're turning into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
You wouldn't know what a fairy godmother was if it fucking hit you in the face with its wand.
Perhaps hidden deep inside, but a real one? And you haven't, your pulse bow blizzard.
Blizzards have hearts.
Well, Arthur...
Very tiny ones. Cold.
If you lot hadn't been here, I probably would have robbed him.
Well, you did.
All right, finally some freaking people. What mischief can we get up to?
Woo! Smell those sheep. Or is that Uncle?
No, that was me, ma'am. I apologize. I've been eating nothing but beans for 3 weeks.
Other people, finally. Look at all that snow.
Is this not the town we're supposed to be in?
Sure don't want to be back up there.
You think we should have asked Molly to come with us?
Oh no, it just continues over here. Never mind.
Is far too high and mighty now for the likes of us. Or to do any real work. She's a society lady now. Okay. Take a good look around, ladies. Let's see what we got here.
We got a guy, and we got another guy. And we got some kind of a... Ooh, drinking. I know where I'm spending my $60.
Go left here, down the main street.
I'm sorry, are you driving?
On the right. Sure you can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Heaven forbid you put your head on the line.
Yeah, that's a young man's game.
Ooh, yes. We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably.
I am the picture of low profile, ma'am. Did you see me not shoot that guy and his two horses? Yeah. Get out of my way, dude. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. The circle's over here. Get out of my way. Oh, I guess we're just gonna park it here, sure.
Cultural center of civilization. Man at his finest.
Uncle, what are we doing?
Well, we're gonna do what any self-respecting maniac does.
God, I look fucking ridiculous.
With pleasure. We'll start at the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble and don't get yourselves noticed.
Alright, what can I do? We got, okay, let's head,
Hey, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Over here. Find the closest thing and we'll just head to it. So follow him, damn it, fine.
Is it? A maniac? Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid.
Because that's all you could drink?
Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan.
I know.
But I know you love me.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite.
No. Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite.
Ringworm, really?
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm, then rats with the plague, then you.
Shut up. This is the place now. Come on.
Morning.
I wish Arthur's voice was a little more distinctive. It's hard for me to tell sometimes who's talking.
What do you need?
Hell, a drop of whiskey for a start. You know, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
So, let's try selling first.
Why don't you pick out a cigar? A cigar always focuses the mind, I find.
I've got a ton of cigars, dude.
Well, you seem a little scattered, Arthur. Trust old uncle.
Plenty out on the shelves, but I got more out back. Whiskey's on the top shelf, nearest the door.
Okay, so I guess this is just a... I should have read it. It's a whole menu for things I can sell. Fine brandy. Except for the valuables. Did I not sell the valuables? Does not accept this item. Okay.
Maybe.
Assorted salted offal. Gun oil. So, oh. We have to keep up our gun. Damn. Okay.
See this? Young folk got no respect.
Sell all for a dollar? Are you kidding me?
What do you reckon? A lamb or a sausage?
Well, this here's
all right. What do you got?
Town.
What do you got?
Lamb's the best in the state.
Well, I know what the smell is.
Well, that's a ripe cheese, all right.
Just take it one at a time, I guess. Canned food, fresh food. What do I need?
All done.
Thank you kindly. This should do the trick.
Yep, that's fine whiskey.
That should do us. Let's go wait for them outside.
But I'm still looking at things. I'm bored. I'm not a shopping man. I'm a shooting man. We'll have fun with that. I think we're good on alcohol, actually, too. I guess we probably should have figured out what the camp actually needs, huh?
To being down here off that mountain.
Absolutely.
It's a funny world, you know. This time in my career.
Was that one of the women we brought with us dragging a guy across the street? Oh, shit. Did we?
Gentlemen, I think I got something good.
What? What?
I snuck into this fancy house. Acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists heading to Saint Denis and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A train.
Dummy, you can't take a train to Brazil.
Passing through a bit of deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides. In some place called Scarlet Meadows.
Yeah, I know it. Yeah, it's right out in their New Hanover. Right, it's real quiet out there.
Sounds good. Where's Tilly and Karen?
I think at the hotel. They were picking up some drunken fellas
it was.
That they was gonna rob.
Why?
It seemed easy.
Jesus Christ.
They have been gone for quite a while.
I guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
There probably is.
There's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
That looks like rapey trouble.
You can go kiss a damn snake for all I care. Get off me! Get off!
Get your hands off me, friend.
I ain't your friend, buddy. Man.
Get off her. Or what exactly? You want to find out? You're making a big mistake, Tilly Jackson.
Just get lost.
You told him your last name? What the hell?
Go wait with Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Go on, get.
Uncle! Look after her. I'ma go see about Karen in the hotel.
All right. I didn't realize I'd be babysitting.
Can I help you, sir?
Yeah,
I do all I can manage. Are you doing all you can?
Who is talking,
sir?
Question.
I'm looking for a girl who came in here earlier with a drunk fella. mid-20s, blonde. You'd remember her.
Yeah, they're in 2B upstairs. Are you, a friend of his?
A friend of hers.
2B, got it. I'm glad I did that because I was just going to start opening doors.
No trouble now, please.
All right, what do we got? 2C. That's a whole lot of nothing. A. Oh shit.
I'm getting what I paid for.
You're getting shit and my foot up your ass.
Hey, who are you?
A friend of hers.
Get out of here, buddy. I paid.
Ain't paid a hitter, you goddamn animal. Come here.
Oh, you ass. Did they ever teach me how to dodge or block? Wow, he went down real easy.
What are you doing here?
Trying to play him. Not very well.
You okay?
Fine.
You sure?
Everything else in this room I can steal.
Nothing to worry about. Just men. But stupid bastard.
Well, who is this handsome devil? I'm sorry, you are gonna have to wait.
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town.
Damn, that is a that. None of that goes together.
Okay. Keep investigating.
I will.
Can't search that either? Okay. Go outside. No, because I wanted to live in this room. I'm gonna follow you and make sure you don't get yourself into any more trouble.
After you. Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay?
Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
All right now.
Hey, yeah, I do that. I'm good at that.
There's that guy over there looking at us.
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Oh, you were. Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellers.
Me? No.
I like your suit, sir. Listen, it's the kind of suit a man can die in.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come on, get.
I don't like this. Me neither.
Yeah, let's get him.
We'll get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be
gonna
careful,
steal
Arthur.
This horse,
just
apparently.
Just a word. Yeah. Just borrowing it.
You stay away from me!
Get back here, right now!
Oh, there he is. Come on. Watch out, dude. Watch out, dude. Watch out, dude.
Mister, please. I'm sorry.
He's over here. Shit, where'd he go? There he is. I got you now. Ooh. Oh.
Help someone.
Okay. That's one way to do it. How's it going, buddy? Question.
Why are you telling lies about me?
No. I got it wrong, partner. I got it very wrong. Now, please help me up.
I ain't never been in Blackwater.
Never been it, never seen it, never heard from it, never heard about it.
I've got
some of that made sense.
Unfortunate face.
Yes, me too. Now, please pull me up. Please. Just pull me up. Come on.
Fine. Only because this is a bitch ass way to die.
Come on.
I'm gonna kill you, you're gonna be on your feet, and you're gonna have a gun. Or you pissed me off.
You okay, partner?
No. No, I am not. I'm a mess.
Well, you ain't dead.
Here is that. Jimmy Brooks.
I think it's best for both of us. If we pretend this never happened.
Well, I agree.
You pretend you never saw me, and I will pretend that you did not run away like a bitch.
You're a good man, and I, here. You want a pen? It's one of them steel ones.
Okay, sure, I guess. Is that a thing? Is that important?
That's very kind of you. But I'm not a good man, Jimmy Brooks. Not usually. You see, I was in Blackwater.
Grab him and throw him off the cliff.
And maybe I should have killed you. Should I have killed you, Jimmy Brooks?
Me?
Oh, that felt nice.
I never saw you. Not now, not never. I think we have an understanding.
Of course we do. Jimmy Brooks. I will remember that. I've got a good memory.
I haven't.
You don't get away from me. I will kill you with this fine pen.
Nonsense! In this here old mind.
I'm hungry. How are the cores doing? Horse blipped with is your temporary horse. Okay. I didn't realize horses could just blip, but... I only got the one kidney bean, huh? Ah-da-da, what do I want to eat? I need to restore. Open miracle tonic. Sure, why not? Oh, fully restores? No, that's too much. That is too much. I mean, fuck it, whatever. I'll eat when I get back. I wanted to restore that deadite, but, deadeye. All right, which one of these blips am I going for, I guess, is the question. Back to town. Can I set a waypoint? I can. Beautiful. Nope, don't go back into the map. Don't go back into the map.
Yeah.
Will he just go if I... Will he follow the waypoint? No, he won't. Apparently. Damn it, horse. Maybe if I set cinematic mode?
Hello.
Hey! My horse! Am I glad to see you?
Damn fly. You?
Partner.
You. You seem to have a dot.
Here's your horse back, friend.
Oh, you really were just borrowing it.
Appreciate
yeah,
it.
I got a much better horse. It's got spinning rims and other things. I don't know. I want to check this place out. Butcher. Awesome. What do we got? Salted beef. Salted venison. Let's buy some venison. Sure, venison meat. There we go. That's enough. There's a way to naturally restore most of those cores, but I don't remember what they are. Or the, not the cores, like the rings around them. Whatever. It just told me the Deadeye one, too.
Easy now.
Hello, mister.
Saying Mr. Owens beat the living hell out of his poor wife.
Who beat the who out of what? Well, there's something going on in here.
I knew you'd be back.
I am not back, sir. Hey, I am mister. Over here, apparently. Can rob any shop. Good to know.
All right, there we go.
Arthur! Arthur, come here! Come here! Come over here! I want you to meet our friends.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just the toughest teen?
Americans at rest.
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat.
That's all. You ass.
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man. I dread to think about it. Hey. There he is.
Watch where you're going.
Take it easy,
about
pal.
God damn it, Bill. Oh, Jesus Christ. Well. No, let's not shoot any bastards. Ow. Oh, block. There we go. There's one.
You want to fight or not?
God, I hope that was somebody I was supposed to hit. Ooh. You are a fat one, aren't you?
Come here, you little greaser.
Oh, you did not just hit me with a chair. Get off of me, you dick.
Javier, can you some help, Morgan?
What am I picking up?
Never wear a dead man.
Oh, my hat. That's not my hat.
Arthur, give Javier a hand over tough there.
Guy. Just punch him in the back of the head? That couldn't have been comfortable. Oh. Well, at least I don't have to worry about having the wrong hat on anymore.
Really, boy? You're kidding me. Really, boy?
Oop. Oh, you ass. Stop it.
You won't be so pretty when I'm
you okay? Come on.
Yeah.
Block. Block. I'm holding that block button. I don't know if I do, actually. Come on. Do it. Let's do it. There we go. Ow, ow, ow. Punch him. Punch train. Oh, punch train is... There we go.
Okay.
Oh. I don't know who's winning. Oh, let go. Ow. Nope, that's not good. That's not good. No. I don't like the mud, sir. I do not like the mud. Come on, Tommy. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Damn it, Tommy. Oh, okay.
Stop! Stop! Please! Please! I beg you.
You got mud in my face.
Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir. But please, I beg you.
I'm letting him live. What are you begging for? Now, where's Bill? I gotta punch him, too.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about. Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
What kind of name is that?
I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen.
Oh, did ya?
Very popular there, it seems. Ah, Javier and Charles, I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as
somebody
can
shoot
be.
Bill.
Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're
he
right.
Just walked in and started a fight. I mean, damn.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him.
Yes.
Who?
I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters. Trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater. but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwall, well, then we're dead.
I'm gonna be so pissed off if I lost a tooth.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
I mean, it's raining. If I stand out here long enough, it'll all wash off.
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, come on.
Yeah, that counts as cleaned off. All right, we probably need... Oh, no, I guess we're fine on everything, huh? And after a good fight like that, I need a smoke. Where are my smokes? Slightly damages stamina core. What about these ones? Slightly damages. Oh, damn it. I just want to fix the frickin'... Ah, we're fine. Fuck it. Alright, multiple missions are available in camp. What do I have around for missions? Stranger? Ooh, we gotta check out the stranger. Strangers are always weird as hell. We gotta check that one out. Do I have a horse here? I don't think I do. Oh, there's all those dead people in... Not dead, but knocked out. Can I... loot? Guys? Oh, where's my hat? Yeah. I don't think that was my hat. Maybe it was? No. There, I think that's my hat. Let's try it. Yeah, there we go. Oh, swap hat. Okay, cool. I can't loot these guys though, huh? Well, that is a dang shame. A downright shame, that is. Alright, where is this stranger, sir? Really?
How you doing, friend?
What do you... No? Nothing? Sure.
Okay there.
So, you heard anything about any bounty hunters in these parks?
I couldn't tell you.
Okay, fine. You have fun with that. Who's asking for alcohol? I sense a kindred spirit about.
Ain't nobody got a heart.
Oh, liquor. I guess this is where it is probably. Are you just shouting from inside? Oatmeal, pork, and beans, squirrel boy, pickled eggs. They have oatmeal and pickled eggs.
Really,
that sounds terrible.
At Sylvia's Saloon back in 76. Just a lot of bunk, Plato. It's just a lot of bunk. It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway, sir.
Who's your friend there?
Put that in your fucking book, Plato. This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
Sure he did.
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I prefer the
duel. Are we going to make up
this
dude's story?
Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me, and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win. Freedom or glory.
Hey, wait, I did not agree to giving him money.
Write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your
name? Credit.
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
I'm the man with no name.
I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame?
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay. Then forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book, I've got to make a thing of it. And, well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger. Flacco Hernandez.
Flacco?
Billy Midnight.
Okay, Billy Midnight sounds bad. And Black Bell. I want to meet Black Bell.
Maybe you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Calloway. Any of them get uppity, shoot him. I can't believe
I bet he owes them all
that.
Money.
You want me to go and find some sad, deluded fools like him, ask if he was the greatest, and then if they get uppity, shoot him?
Does sound a lot worse than it did in my head.
How much you paying?
Well, a lot. Half the proceeds of the book.
If so that's nothing yet. So you're paying me half of nothing.
Oh, get photos.
Okay. Oh.
And there are notes on the back of the
we take selfies?
That should lead you to him.
I'll see what I can find out.
I imagine we'll be stuck here upon your return. Here are some other flop house.
Inspect the photographs for details of the gunslinger's locations. Flip. Black Bell. Maybelle Elizabeth Coulter. The Grand Dame of the Gunslingers, the Dynamite Dowager. Married 6 times, gamblers, robbers, outlaws, everyone, never divorced, dresses in her widow. Never divorced. So they're all dead. Okay. Last reported sighting near Blue Water Marsh. You know what? We'll look at all this later, I guess. Unless any of that's close? None of that. None of that's close so far. Till midnight. Received death threats. Sightings. Regular sightings at Rhodes train station. Hideout east of Coulter, deep in Grizzly Mountains. And our good boy Flacco, at present keeper of hogs near Flatiron Lake. Interview refused. Well, okay, we know exactly where he is, at least. Alright. What else we got? Any of that anywhere nearby? That Black Bell, Billy Midnight. Well, hell, there's our Emmett. Night. A horse, though, do I? It's gonna be a long freaking walk back. Well, I guess we head. What was that? That was southeast, yes? Fuck it, let's just put a thing. Where is he? He went away. Why'd he go away? Oh, that is much further than I was thinking. That is way further than I was thinking. All right, I think it's time to head back to camp. Stagecoach, maybe we can use this to get back.
Hello.
Who do I gotta talk to, though? Hello. Who in God's name do I gotta talk to?
Can't you see good? Watch it.
I see fine, sir. Discover more. No. Oh, that sucks. Do I seriously have to... There's seriously not a faster way back there? That's dumb. That's psychotic. Why would... Don't make me do that. Oh my god. Okay, I guess. Oh my god. I'm sure I fucked that up somehow, but, oh boy, okay. An optional mission is now available. Where? Bounty, oh, god damn it. Fine, we'll bounty it up. I'll get back to town. There it is.
Will you move?
You shut up before I shoot you. Well, at least I'll get the stamina up. Gonna get rid of that waypoint. Set it for right there. Fine, doggy. Yep, out of range. There has to have been some way, like, am I supposed to just steal a horse? Is that what I'm supposed to do here? That, I mean, I don't know.
Move it.
I get that my horse is out of whistling range. That can go away now, message.
Never comes when I need.
All right. There we go. All right, Sharif. Is that how we say this? Sharif?
Well, look here. Maybe this is our man.
You a bounty hunter, mister?
Sure, maybe. Yeah, that's what I am.
It depends.
Well, I'm guessing you ain't here to pass the day, turn yourself in, or discuss the finer points of county law. Then I don't need to know much more than that until I got a reason.
Good to see that you have high hiring standards.
You smell that?
Mud.
This here's a livestock town, mister. Attracts delinquents and reprobates like flies. Now, I'm not a feller to pass a quick judgment, but I've been around long enough to know you don't hire a saint to catch a sinner. You bring me what I need, and I'll pay you well.
And I need 40 pounds of cottage cheese. Can you get it, sir?
What is it you need?
Why don't you have a look at that poster on the wall over there?
Or you could just not be a dick and tell me.
He's been poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Ansburg. Killed more than Landon Ricketts without even pulling a trigger.
Benedict Albright.
Kind of sick satisfaction out of it.
The feller over at the saloon says he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here.
You got a horse I can have?
You think you can bring him in? The money's good.
If you got a horse I can have.
I need him alive, though. I want to make sure the women he witted get compensated before he swings.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, good luck to you.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
All right, let's see here.
I got it.
Benedict Albright. He is on the run, thought to have remained in the vicinity of Valentine. Up there? Yeah, I am definitely gonna need a horse, sir. There's nowhere I can buy a dang horse. Now I'm positive I fucked something up.
Get your news here, pal.
All right, I ran all the way back to camp. Hey, hey, you.
So bad.
Oh, yeah. That fight was nothing.
Yeah, you left me.
Did you see how I ran all the way back here from town? I didn't leave you
okay,
for shit.
I'll catch you later, then.
Wait, is that Bill? Fuck you, Bill. Trying to hide under that big jacket and coat. At least I leveled up my stamina. I'm gonna do some damn resting first off. We're gonna eat. We're gonna rest.
You well? Oh hey, Dutch.
Gonna sleep. Let me sleep. Not mine. How do I sleep? I sleep. Why can't I sleep? Are you seriously not gonna let me freaking sleep? Why? It's nighttime. Why can't I sleep? Do I have to, like, not do the mission or something, or? Of course. I don't care. I want. God damn it. All right, fine. Where's my horse? Guess we gotta do it like this. It's really stupid that it won't just let me sleep. That's really, really dumb. Where are my weapons? I want that shotgun back, please. What the hell? I am so confused. I'm so very, very confused. Guess we're going in with just the one. Game is gonna take some figuring out. Or I'm just really stupid. It could easily go either way. There we go. Okay, so yeah, there's a couple things I need to figure out. Running back from town wasn't that bad. It only took like a minute or two. But clearly I can't, if there's a mission active, I can't do anything. So I need to figure out how to disengage from missions so I can do stuff. Also, where the hell did the bow and the rifle go? I realize I'm probably being dumb here. This is probably on me, but you know what? Actually, we appear to have gone the wrong way too. What the hell, horse? Horse weapons. There we go. All right. Now, where is... Why did you go that way, you stupid horse? What the hell, cinematic mode? There we go, that's a little better. You know what, I'm not doing this through town though. No way. That is a bad idea. Shut up, dog. Watch out, another person. There we go. Maybe we can sneak up on him and sleep. Excuse me, pardon me, coming through, passing on the right, yeah. Left, sorry, whatever. Shut up. I feel like this episode started really strong and it's just gone fucking downhill from there. But why the hell? Whoa, that's why. Okay, there's a cliff. That makes sense. Am I getting close at least? Okay. I am investigating the gorge. And we need to bring him in alive. I'm gonna guess he's up there. And we're gonna get our lasso ready. Come on.
What we got here?
All right, Mr. Benedict.
Are you Benedict Albright? Oh, sir?
Yeah, you sound real convincing.
Kind of look like him. And I was told he'd be
I see
up
you got
here.
Iron on your hip, too.
No. Not me, sir. It's because I want to buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold if you could help me find him. It's just my mother's real sick.
Oh.
Oh, well, if that's the case, if it's for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know? A medical man.
Yeah, sure you are.
Finest medicine in the state.
Yeah, we know that's poisonous.
Game's over, mister. Put your hands up. I'm taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. There's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer.
Yeah, you look like a healer.
I got an aura. I speak to spirits, that I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason.
Really? You speak to spirits and a scientist? Don't walk him off the ledge. We need him alive.
Up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I could have kept sold.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool.
Damn it.
Hold on.
I'm slipping.
Oop, come on. Come on, come on. Get him up there. Get him up there. Get him up there. Get him up there. You ass, stop fighting me.
Oh, you saved me.
Pistol whip him.
Come on, buddy, let's make this easy.
What, you're taking me in?
Yeah,
it's
yeah, I am.
It's just for questioning.
Oh, you saved my life.
Ain't we had
yeah, so you could be questioned.
I'd be better off jumping.
They expressly told me not to kill you.
Oh, this is about you.
Yeah.
Don't jump! Or what? You can't shoot me, no!
I mean, he's not wrong.
Please.
I'll take my chance.
Come here!
Bye, friend!
Are you freaking kidding me?
Really do not like you.
Well, that's not my horse. God damn it. Okay. Nope, I need the lasso. Thank you. He's gonna go off a cliff or something, isn't he?
Shit. I gotta cross.
Come on, get up there.
Swim to the edge. Grab onto something. Get over to the bank. Look out, the rapids. Hold your breath.
Shit, I missed him already. Damn it. Go, go, go. That's a mistake. That's a bad idea. Go. Oh. You alive, horse? Good. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Come on, we gotta save him. We gotta save him.
Don't you dare drown!
Come on, come on. Where is he? There he is. I'm working on it.
Please, throw me a rope.
Come here. Come here.
You dumb fuck.
Who made you God, friend? Who made you judge?
The sheriff's, actually.
That's even worse.
I'm sure it does seem that way.
Oh, yeah, you deserve that.
All right, let's take you in.
Why would we not loot him?
You don't mind, do you?
All right. Yeah, I don't know if we should trust that miracle tonic. All right, come here, horsey. Not my horse, are you? Where's my horse? Did we leave him? Did we leave him all the way back there? All the way back there. We gotta go all the... Well, I'm not leaving my horse out here in the wild. Screw that. No way. Excuse me. They're just gonna... Yeah, there's a guy riding by with somebody tied up. Okay, we're gonna just go. Ignore us. All right.
Oh, sir. I think I must be suffering from exposure.
Hit him? I mean, is that necessary? Fuck it, let's do it. Oh, it won't let me do it now.
Oh, I seem to keep blacking out.
Yes, good. Be quiet.
Yeah, you do seem to keep blacking out.
What in hell?
What in the hell? Shut up. I'm doing my job.
Sir, this isn't necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer.
Yeah, so is Kevorkian.
Oh, I don't kind feel of. Very well.
I told you.
Watch out for the ledge.
Who made you judge?
I'm only in it for the money.
Oh, I don't feel well at all. You're a bully, sir.
No, I'm not a bully. I'm a train robber. All right, there's my horsey buddy, horsey. So we're gonna take you. I wonder if I can take them both. Oh, that'd be awesome. That'd be so kick-ass. Gonna put you up here. And we're gonna climb up there. And we're gonna lasso this lovely horse. Study him too real quick. Learn his ways. Alright, you come with me. And what is the fastest way back? Way we came, really? I don't think so. Ah, maybe it is. Alright. But I am not taking you that way. You are coming back to camp with me, sir. Good fine horse, sir. Note to self, don't ride so fast that the other horse pulls me off. That would be a bad idea. Got a bounty and a new horse. This is awesome. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Ah, back over here. Over here. Come on. There we go. You're being very good, horse, but if you give me any sass, I will shoot you. Horse, did you just bark at me? All right, let's just turn here. Don't you give me no sass. Stop, I just want to hitch. I just want to hitch.
I don't need to deal with
you're all right.
You're okay. There you go. You're okay. Come on, everything's
easy.
Fine. Everything
go
is
easy.
Fine.
It's okay. Settle down.
Gonna just hit you right here. Can I not? There we go. And you are important. I should not let you wander off. That was okay. That was a little ridiculous. Even I'll admit that. All right. Come on, cargo. Let's go. He's still alive, right?
Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back.
I was gone
so
all night. What are you talking about?
Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
In here, right?
Cell in the back.
This one? No, this one? Why not? I'm in the back. You just want me to drop
just
him?
Put him in the cell, partner.
I'm trying. Oh, okay, there we go.
Oh, there's been some terrible mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
but
you.
But nothing. Shut up. And, good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. You ask folks for forgiveness. You remember this, partner.
Why would I do that?
Now, sure. How much was you offering?
$50.
Ooh, what was that?
Here.
Thank you. Madam. Please.
It's ma'am?
All right. It is time to head back home. And I think I'm just going to leave that horse there. So I have one in town, in case a situation like that happens again. Thank you all for joining me. This was a little... We started out real strong, and I think it went downhill, but I think we finished on a high note. So, if you're enjoying yourselves, feel free to leave a like. Otherwise, I'll catch you later.